We're now going to explain the emergency procedures on this British Airways aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap on the buckle and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you leave the aircraft. We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position. But when seated facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including floor level lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Your crew will now point out the exits nearest to you. To open the doors, move the handle in the direction of the red arrow. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. The slides can also be inflated by pulling this handle. Jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has landed on water, these slides detach to form rafts. As you leave the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red tag. If necessary, blow into this mouthpiece to top up the air. The life jacket is fitted with a light and a whistle. Your oxygen mask is behind the panel just above your head. If the cabin air system should fail, this will be released. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you to open your supply. Please note that the bag does not inflate. Place it over your mouth and nose and adjust the band to secure it, then breathe normally. Do make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. In some areas, you release the mask by pulling on this coloured streamer. If you're in a Club World sleeper seat, you may need to reach through the dividing screen to retrieve your mask. All electronic devices, including mobile phones, must be switched off, and all headsets must be removed whenever the engines are running on the ground during takeoff, approach and landing. Please ensure your mobile phone and any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the flight. Any items with a flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Some electronic devices can be used once we're airborne. Please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. But place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall and injure someone. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright, and your armrest is down. Please stow your individual video screen and footstool if you have them. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask your crew. We hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight.